solar system operate, starting from the purchasing till the serving of the food. So it includes all the steps which are important in food service system. We learn about the cost control techniques, standardization of recipes. We learn about the sanitation safety practices, the quality management system, hazard principles, and all that. Then in experimental foods and processing techniques, well, the students learn about the basics of science, food science, and the importance of colloidal chemistry in food science, and they also learn about the objective and subjective evaluations of food. So after so much of this learning of 6 years and learning and teaching, the competencies that basically students gain are, they are able to identify the sources, functions, and properties of nutrients in food. They are able to plan and evaluate diets. They learn the cooking methods that can maintain the maximum nutritive value. They are able to screen the signs of malnutrition. And they also learn about how to actually grow vegetables, if they want to grow vegetables or any fruits at either room as well. And all these competencies basically supports the SDG goals of good health, quality education, and gender equality. Then in nutrition through life cycle, the competencies that students gain are, they are able to identify the nutritional needs, conditions, and interventions from perception, from preconception to old age. They learn about, they are able to do the nutritional and health counseling of not only themselves, but also of their family members and members of their community as well. And through these competencies supports the SDG goal of good health and quality education. Then in meal management, again,